It's the Ron and Fez Show. Thanks for being with us on this Tuesday. 866-RON-0-FEZ, 866-766-0339.
Fezzy, look who's walking in here right now.
Oh, brother.
Big A.
Big A.
Big A.
Oh, Big A.
Big A.
Big A. Big A.
Why, that Big A is the coolest, daddy-o. Looking cool today, Big A.
Hey, Fez, Lonnie. Hey, Dave, Earl. Hey, Fez.
Nice
ammo. Oh, hi, Big A.
Face.
That's not a face. He's just saying my name last.
But the way he says it, it's just timing. To me, everything's timing, Fez. You should try and get some timing.
I have timing.
Oh, Big A, I guess you heard the bad news about Fez. He predicted 41-14 trouncing, and it went the other way. He picked Ohio State to win the game. Ohio State lost.
Oh, Fez, I thought you used to live in Florida.
Oh, boom, ba ba boom.
Big A.
How was that a put down? Yes, I did live in Florida. I was born in Florida.
Oh.
Not a put down. Makes no sense, Big A.
So why did you root against them?
Yeah.
Why'd you do it? Oh, Turnco, Big A.
Big A.
I did not root against them. I just didn't think they were going to win. I picked the favorite in that game.
Sure. Favorite. They lost.
What does that mean?
And you were born in Florida?
Yeah.
What are you, an alligator?
Oh, Big A.
Big A!
I am the McGann!
Got him!
Now, that was Ron saying that. It wasn't even Big A.
Yeah, but to make Big A laugh.
I don't know what he's giggling about. There's people in Florida.
All right, so far on iTunes, 2 billion iTunes have been sold. This is the Steve Jobs gimmick of getting together with people. You know, and supposedly Steve Jobs can find himself in some kind of tax, or not so much tax stuff, but stock trouble. I don't know exactly what he did wrong, but they're breathing down his back. But who would have ever thought that this iPod was going to blow up so big?
Nah, not me. I didn't pick that one. Now he's unveiling the iPod telephone.
So, Big A, what are you doing today? Were you just hanging out?
Yeah, I was off today, and I was just hanging out in
Big A.
City.
Big A. Big A. Cool, Big A.
Big A. You can go to the park or a movie or something if you're off. You didn't have to come here.
That's where nerds go, Fez. That's where you go.
Park.
Jerk. Nothing wrong with going to the park or going to the movies.
Geek.
It's not a geeky thing at all.
What do you like to do on your day off, Big A?
I just like to kick back and relax.
Yeah, Big A.
Chill.
Go with the flow, Big A. Anti-Fez.
How is that a great answer? Everyone relaxes on their day off.
Sociable, Big A.
Big A.
Big A.
I'm telling you, he's still on the way to the future. Here's Ray. Ray, you're on Run of Fez.
Hey, Philadelphia loves Big A.
Big A. Yeah, Philadelphia always has been a Big A stronghold.
I don't see what the attraction is.
Hey, if Britney can get like $400,000 to go to a bar, how much to get like Big A to come to a Super Bowl party? It's got to be at least a half mil.
You know, we ought to start thinking about that, renting Big A out for Super Bowl parties. Yeah, try to cool the place up a little bit.
You just have Big A hanging around in your
Big
house?
A!
I didn't say it like that.
Kind of did, didn't you?
No. I don't say, no, I'm not going to conform to the rest of you.
Why not?
And just worship this guy blindly.
Who?
Big A.
Big A!
Put your thumbs down, Big A. It's not cool.
Look who's finally on the bandwagon.
I am not on this bandwagon.
Yeah. Hey, Gunslinger, you're on the Ron and Fez Show.
Hey, Big A, I want to say thanks for the inspiration for my house. It's a Big A frame.
Big A frame.
Architect Big A.
Definitely.
Those were around long before Big A was.
Home improvement Big A.
But they never called him Big A.
Big A.
They don't do it now. Just that one guy did it.
Still, the way he did it.
It's not catching on.
Everyone does it, Big A.
Hey, look who it is. It's Hard Rock Johnny. How you doing, Johnny?
Big A.
A
How not you too, yeah. Hard Rock Johnny.
Hey, what, you want to come down and have lunch with today? Relaxing lunch? Come out and have lunch. Be you, Big A! Big A!
I'll do that.
Yeah, you know what would be great, Johnny?
Yep.
If you got Big A's jacket hanging down on the wall at the Hard Rock.
We could do that. See if we can get some Big A memorabilia.
Yeah, Big A memorabilia.
That would be great.
Then he can have a couple Big A appetizers. Big A. How you don't like pirate jokes?
Why is he getting lunch in the special treatment at the Hard Rock Cafe?
Who?
Big A.
Big A! I love the way you lead this, Fez.
I am not leading it. I am trying to stop it. I am trying to nip it.
Eric, you're on Run of Fez.
What's up, fellas? How you doing?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, a couple things. Dave, I'm going to miss you, but I just got to say, the ATL, we love you. Big A.
Oh, yeah, Atlanta. You're big in Atlanta, Big A.
That's right. I'm out.
All right, peace.
Big A, Atlanta.
Yeah.
Big A.
Atlanta can have him.
Why you got to be that way?
Go to Georgia, Big A.
Kyle, you're on the Fez.
Hey, 15451, buddies.
Oh, buddy.
Tua.
Yeah.
Wanted to tell Fez, don't worry, Chicago likes you. All Just right. kidding, we love Big A.
Big A!
Oh, man.
Gotcha, Big A.
Boy, he had me for a second, too.
People are just being cruel.
Big A, what's your favorite town out there?
Yeah. You all right?
Actually,
clear the throat. How cool?
Actually.
None.
Like all the towns.
Yeah!
All the towns.
Doesn't pick one over the other.
Does not discriminate, Big A.
Loves geography, Big A.
Does not pick any of them. Does that give you an answer?
You know why?
Does anyone else see this?
This is why, yes, here's what I see. A man who doesn't go by boundaries. A man that wherever he goes, those people are his friends. There was another man like that, Fezzy. Jesus. Mm-hmm. Big J!
Big J!
Big J.
Are we comparing?
All encompassing Big A. Love thy neighbor.
Are we comparing Big A to Big Jesus now?
Well, that wouldn't be fair to Jesus. Here is Jason. Jason, you're on Fez.
Hey, how you guys doing today?
Yeah.
Big A, I just want to say Maryland loves you, baby. Big A!
Big A!
You like it down in Maryland?
I go there once a year. I go to the Preakness.
Oh, Big A! At all the big events.
Did you ever win?
Hey, what about you, Fez? Ever been to the Preakness?
No, I've never been to the Preakness.
Oh, I didn't think so.
I've never been to the Preakness.
What? A lot of people have never been to the Preakness.
I don't know about that. Cool people go to the Preakness.
That's debatable. Well, you don't have to go to a horse race to be cool.
Hmm.
Well, you do, Big A.
Big A. Eric, you're on Run of Fez.
Hey, guys, what's up? First off, I want to give a shout-out to Big A!
Big A!
I wanted to ask Big A, when are we going to get a t-shirt? I wanted to say, Big A, he's the coolest. When can I buy one?
That would not be a bad idea. Any thoughts about merch?
Actually, I was thinking, I think FBA has, or was thinking about doing shirts, I believe.
Oh, we could get behind that.
FBA and Big A?
Yeah. And what?
Big A.
Big A!
I think it's a bad idea. I think it would blow up on the launch pad.
What? How could a shirt blow up?
The idea would blow up.
Doesn't even make sense.
It's an analogy.
Big A, you heading off to Hard Rock after this?
Of
Very
course.
Cool. You ever been, you know Hard Rock Johnny, right?
I think I met him once or twice.
Yeah, he's one of your fans, one of your biggest fans. Everybody loves Big A.
Big A.
Big A.
I'm not so fond.
Big A.
Big
Although,
A.
A Big A.
A Big A. A Big A.
Big A.
I am not shouting it out. It's not going to happen.
Fez. I mean, like, why not? I mean, everybody else does it's a cool thing to do.
Yay! Big A.
Yeah, Big A. Understands coolness.
I am not going to just follow the pack here.
I love the way you're always flashing that championship ring. Looking like $1 million, Big A. What year was that?
1984.
84? City champions? City champions in football. Unbelievable.
Big A!
The good years.
Did you play?
Actually, I was the head equipment manager.
Big A! No one can't play if they don't get their uniform.
Don't worry about that. The Big A's on the job.
That gets a Big A cheer?
A Big A!
Big A!
James, John Ronifez.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
I'm calling from Vancouver, and I just wanted you to know that everybody in Canada is famous for their love of Big A!
Big A! Crazy about Big A!
You can Friends to the north love Big A!
Big A!
Big A!
Hey. See, I'm not going along with it. I don't see what the attraction is.
For who?
For Big A!
Big A!
It's just pathetic is what it is.
What you need is one of the t-shirts, Fez.
I will never wear a Big A t-shirt.
Why, you're a B cup?
No.
See?
No cups.
Corey, you're a run of Fez. Go ahead, Corey.
Hey, how you,
buddy? Hey, buddy.
Hey, Fez, he almost says what?
What?
Anyway, I'm from New Orleans, boys, and we need us a symbol down here, especially with Mardi Gras coming up, and I could not think of a better Grand Marshal for all of Mardi Gras than Big A.
Big A!
That'd be so cool.
Hey, leading the parade, hey, Big A.
Gee, Big A, will you be there on Fat Tuesday?
You know what's really fun, Fez? You seeing a guy, Big A, living the life you wish you had.
I am not jealous of Big A.
A Big A!
Green with envy, Big A.
A Big A!
I wouldn't trade spots with him.
Everywhere you go, you get along with people, huh, Big A?
Yes, definitely. I get along with everybody.
That's get along or just intrude?
What's with you today, Fez?
I just don't understand all the love for Big A.
Oh, hold on. Here's Pancho. Pancho, you're on Run of Fez.
Pancho?
Mexico quiere a Big A!
Arriba! Big A!
Big A!
Arriba!
Arriba, Big A! That's so cool. So many other countries now, Fezzy, big fans of Big A. We're hearing from Canada. Our friends to the north and Mexico, our amigos to the south, all loving a Big A.
Big A.
And any of those countries are welcome to them.
Yeah. I love the fact that we're hearing from other countries now. That's fantastic. You don't seem to be doing any international work, huh, Fez?
No, I'm not asking for people in Canada and Mexico and all the other countries to call in and support me.
Donovan, you're on Run of Fez.
Hey, Ronnie, I'm calling from Dallas, and everything's bigger in Texas, so of course we love Big A!
Big A!
Wow, Big A! Wow, they love them in Texas. Big A!
Big A!
Big A, any chicks in the future for you right now? Anybody you're working right now?
I have a couple friends I don't want to mention yet, you know.
Big A! Playing the field. Playing it cool.
Oh, that just means there's no plans.
Yeah. Here's Brad from Florida. Brad, you're on Run of Fez Show.
Hey, Big A, just wanted to tell you, Pinellas Park, Florida loves Big A.
Big A!
Now that's my hometown.
And who do they support?
Big A.
Big A!
Not your hometown anymore.
Big A.
That's very my hometown.
Fez, that's very cool of you guys. Very cool.
Trust me, I had nothing to do with it.
Big A, what do you got, a cell phone? Wow, that's cool. Look at him, Fezzy. Rocking a cell phone.
Futuristic. Yeah. Big A.
Everybody's got cell phones.
And you're rocking the Pal Talk, too, right, Big A?
Yes, all the time.
Wow.
And also, I want to say hi to the brand new message board called GetTheHiv.com.
GetTheHiv.com.
And they have a forum of Big A appreciation for him.
All right, so there's he's got his own forum, Fez. Oh, Big A.
Big A.
On Get the Hiv.
Sounds like GetTheHiv.com is going to be really giving FullBlownAIDS.com a run for its money.
Why so cranky about that?
I'm not supporting anything that this Big A is promoting.
Sullivan, you're on Ron and Fez.
I was wondering if Big A would find my ashtray.
A lot better than the one I have.
You got a great ashtray.
Mm. Mohammed, you're on the Ron and Fez show.
Mohammed Abdul, I'm calling on a radio phone from Baghdad. Big A!
Oh, Big A!
Allah Muslim, Big A!
Even the Fezzi, the insurgents support Big A. Now that is pulling everybody together.
Oh, yeah, that's the one thing they can all agree on is Big A. We ought to drop them on him.
On who?
On Big A.
Big A!
I'm telling you right now, that's just fantastic. Olaf, you're on the Ron and Fez show. Go ahead,
hello?
Olaf.
Olaf.
Yeah.
It's Oliva Big A.
Big A.
Big A.
I don't know what country that is.
Olaf, visiting Germany via Sweden.
Oh. I'm not sure what.
Vita thing. Big A.
I think that would be like if Germany would have conquered Sweden. That's how they would be talking. Ricky, you're on Run of Fez.
Hey, buddies.
Yeah.
Love the show, guys.
Thanks.
Hey, listen, me and my wife just had a daughter. We named her Big A.
Oh, Big A. Congratulations. Although I did talk to a guy who took a dump and named it Fezzy.
Now
so
that,
you got something, too.
That's nothing to brag about.
Well, take what you can get, Fez.
I am not going to take shit.
You got to go when you got to go.
You got your own little brown baby named after you.
It's not
baby
mine.
Fez. They said it looks just like you.
It can't look like me. It's a turd.
Very shit-faced. Hold on, Fezzy. I got a call from Japan right now. Here's Fuji. Fuji, you're on the Ron and Fez show.
Yeah, we love the Big A when we drop the Big A.
Great impression.
Excellent.
Yeah, how was this? I'm calling here from Japan. I'm one of those Japanese guys.
Maybe he's an American serviceman visiting in Japan.
Fez, please, why can't you get behind Big A? Why bad line after bad line?
Support the troops in Big A.
Yeah, support the troops, what? Hippie.
What's that?
I do support the troops. Yeah. I don't.
Do you?
Yes.
By what, smoking angel dust?
No, I don't smoke angel dust. Where does that come from?
And listening to Oasis records? That's hippie talk, in my opinion.
Not a hippie.
Why don't you put on Green Day?
I support the troops, I just don't support this guy here.
Fez, this is our buddy Jameson. Hey, Jameson.
How are you guys?
Good.
I just want to let you know I've been blessed this new year with Andrew, and he's been my personal security for the last few weeks when we've gone out to the nightclubs together. And I tell you what, the females are infatuated with this man.
Big A.
Big A. Big A.
Ladies love Big A.
Foxy. Do they really?
Big
A. Foxy.
Foxy. All right, Jamie, thanks, buddy. Boris, you're on Ron and Fez.
Hello.
Yeah.
This is Boris. I call from Russian Space Station. We do shot special Russian vodka for Big A.
Oh, Big A!
Russian Space Station.
I'm finding that hard to believe.
Well, believe it, Daddy-O.
I will.
Coco, you're on Ron and Fez.
Bonjour, buddy.
Yes. Bonjour.
I just want to say that, you know, I live in Paris, and I j'aime la Big A.
Oh! Francais loves the Big A, Fez.
J'aime la toujours. Oui. Mm. And also, I want to make a shirt that says Big A. It's my homeboy. It says Big A is like Big J, the Jesus.
Thank you very much. 866-RON-0-FEZ, 866-RON-0-FEZ. Apollo, you're on Ron and Fez.
Hey, Paolo from Italy.
Yes.
Viva Big A! Big A!
Big A! Big A!
Big A!
Big A!
Oh, yeah. All the love. All the love for Big A.
Big A.
Ramon, you're on Ron and Fez.
This is Ramon from Cuba.
Yeah.
And we love Big A, man.
They love him in Cuba.
Big A.
Wow.
Big A.
Wow, you've never gotten calls like this, Fez.
No, I don't want a call from Cuba. Why would I want a call from Cuba?
Just saying that there's love like Big A gets.
Good cigars, Big A.
More text messages, Big A?
Yes.
How many do you think you've got since you've been sitting here?
About 10, 15.
Fez, how many have you gotten?
None.
You're not talking.
Wow! Stop laughing!
We like Big A better! Everything's changed!
It's nothing to laugh about. Why would I get a text message? I'm at work.
There really is a new kid in town.
I don't want to hear it.
There's a new kid in town.
I don't want to hear it.
Adolf, you're on Ron and Fez.
Ein Schleckenstein und Führer und Sieg hat Big A und Big A und Big A!
Big Big A! Must be calling from Olaf's house.
This is God calling. God, you're on Run and Fez.
Yes, I'm calling to tell you we love Big A in heaven. We all hope to see Big A. He is a definition of what a man should be.
All right, thank you. Fez, you might get a call from hell. You never know.
I don't want a call from hell.
You got to get one call.
With Satan supporting me? I think Satan's behind this whole Big A thing.
Shlomo, you're on the run of Fez.
Hello, this is Shlomo from Brooklyn.
Yes.
From Bono Park. I'd like to give a big mazel tov to Big A.
A Big A. Mazel tov.
Well, I've never saw anybody as loved as you, Big A. And I've never seen this kind of love before in my life. I wish I just saw something for you, Fez.
I'm loved. Maybe people don't call in with it from around the world.
You know what you get that Big A doesn't?
What?
You get love. You get man love.
Don't get man love.
Java, you're on Ron and Fez.
Ooh, I got no... Big A!
Oh, a call from Nigeria. Oh, and also, Earl, pick up milk on your way home. 866-RUN-0-FEZ. 866-RUN-0-FEZ. Dexter, you're on Run of Fez.
Yeah, this is Dexter from Jamaica. We love a Big A, like the big joints. Yeah, man.
That was a good impression. That was really good.
Excellent.
Yeah. What are your texts telling you, Big A?
That they love the Big A, and FBA loves the Big A.
Ah, oh, that's cool. What do your texts say, Fez?
Well, I didn't get any text messages.
It's nothing to laugh at. I never get text messages. Fez, excuse me, I've got a very important phone call. It's the Iron Sheik. Hello, Iron Sheik.
Hello, Iron Sheik. I'd like to say to the greatest man in the world, Big A!
Oh, Big A!
Camel clutch, Big A. Fez, yeah, I'd like to talk to you for a second, but I got to take a call right now from Gerald Ford. Hello. Sure.
Mr. Yes, this is Gerald Ford, and we love Big A in hell, too.
Wow.
James Brown loves Big A, too.
Wow. That shocked me. I thought hell was going to be yours, Fez.
No, I guess I didn't even get hell out of this.
I guess you would have to say that Gerald Ford is burning in hell right now.
I would think. Probably Nixon's vice president again.
Yeah. Wow, is it already?
Yeah.
Doesn't the show seem to go faster when Big A's here?
Yeah.
God, he's cool.
Big A.
I'd say it's not any soon enough today.
Now I'm starting to think about that Big A t-shirt.
We're not going to do Big A t-shirts, are we?
Maybe Big A will get his own posse.
None of it makes any sense.
And yet it happens. That's the beauty of it. Anything to promote? Anything to plug, Big A?
I just want to give a shout out to my friend Jameson, who just called in. I've been hanging out with him a lot.
Your new best friend?
Yeah, one of them, yes.
Very cool. One of them. You know why, Fez?
Why?
He loves everybody.
I don't know if it's so mutual.
This guy's going out to all the clubs while you're sitting at home. Look at the text messages he gets.
We don't know. We haven't seen those. For all we know, he's just looking at his phone.
Hold on, I got a call from China. Hello, you're on Run and Fez.
Yes, sir. This is Ching Chong from China. We really, really like Big A.
Wow. Kimbo from the Congo. You're on Ron and Fez.
This is Kimbo. Big A.
Big A.
Big A.
Oh, Fez, one more thing for you.
What's that?
That's the Ed Dubai Show. Donk.